हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स रीड द स्टोरी ऑफ द फूलिश मंकी। वंस इन अ स्मॉल विलेज अ टेंपल वॉज बीइंग बिल्ट। देयर वॉज अ बिग मैंगो ट्री। दिस इज द बिग मैंगो ट्री नियर द टेंपल। सम नॉटी मंकीज lived in that tree. They used to watch with great interest the carpenters working. One day, a carpenter was cutting a huge log with a saw. Just then, the bell rang for the lunch break. The carpenter pushed a wedge into the split portion of the half-cut log and went to take his lunch along with the other workers. The monkeys saw that there was nobody around. They jumped down from the tree and came near the temple. They began to fiddle with the tools lying around. Fiddle means played. One of the monkeys got very curious about all those things and went round the half-sawed log. He sat on it, spreading his legs across the log with his tail inside the split portion. Look, it is inside the split portion. The tail is inside. Now the monkey started to pull the wedge out of the log with his hands. Suddenly the wedge came out. The two parts of the split log snapped shut, crushing the monkey's tail in between. Here the monkey cried in pain and jumped off the log, but now he was a monkey without a tail. The end. Thank you so much.